This GS2 drive from Automation Direct replaces a rotophaser. Rotophasers are completely antiquated because in this small package you can input single phase from your house. It converts it to three phase for your machines. You have infinite speed control, and you also have torque control, as well as a slew of other features. You can hook up additional buttons, which I've done, using Adafruit's waterproof lighted switches. One of the things that the drive control doesn't have on it is a jog feature, so I've added a button for jog. So now we have the jog feature, so it helps us if our gearing won't go in, we can jog it. Now it goes in. We can also jog in reverse. We also have it set up so we have a enable, power enable, and then run. And we've also got a directional switch to change the rotation. One of the beautiful things about running a vector drive over a phase converter, because I only have single phase here in the shop, you can buy industrial machines that are three phase, buy a vector drive. This one's from Automation Direct, it's about $200. Adds amazing functionality. You've got infinite speed control. You've got over torque. You can do 200% over torque. So this is actually a single horsepower drive, but I've got it coupled to a horse and a half motor. No problems whatsoever. These things are awesome. If you're thinking about buying a rotophase, don't. Buy a vector drive. It's just all around better.